This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you wish to fix the issue where Microsoft Edge keeps opening multiple tabs, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to change Edge startup settings. Once the Edge browser is open, click on the three dots at the top right corner of the window. From the menu which pops up, select Settings. You might have to scroll a little for it. In the Settings window, go to Start, Home, and New Tabs in the left pane. Now in the right pane for the section When Edge Starts, shift the radio button to open the new tab page. The second solution is to clear Microsoft Edge's browsing data. Press the Control, Shift, and Delete keys together. This will open the Clear Browsing Data window on the system. Change the time frame to All Time. Now, click on Clear Now. Lastly, if everything else fails, you can consider repairing or resetting Microsoft Edge, which has been explained over a separate article and video. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.